And welcome to ANB day 9. A quick recap of the current position. We've reached champion level 2007. Our target was 2000, so we've met that. All of our skills are upgraded to level 10, so we've reached the maximum synergy level, 180. All that remains for today, we've got 2 hours and 27 minutes. Going to spend an hour, maximum hour and a half, just pushing trials, although the aim is to reach about 150. I don't really want to push much beyond that. We'll just see how time's going. But 150 is hopefully the aim. We have collected all of the tier rewards from the events, including up to Troll 130. I don't want to include the entire troll run of every push, because that's going to lead to a video that's going to be a few hours long. So what I'll probably do is record each run, but just put in probably the boss fights. But you'll see what I decided on very shortly, just after this short black screen that's about to pop up.
On my way. Down the healer. Not ready. Burn.
Join the dead. Join out the
quite yet. Not ready.
Last.
quite yet. Not yet.
Burn!
charge.
Quite yet. Have it. A strong one.
Alistair is weird.
For Alderaan!
Still recharged. Quite yet. Kill the summoner. Still recharge. Not ready. They have a summon. Take down the healer. Not quite yet. Yes. Not quite yet. Not ready. recharging.
Recharging.
Freeze! quite yet. Foes. A strong one. Burn! Take down. Still recharging. They have a healer. Kapow! Kill the summon.
Oh!
target.
Burn!
Not ready.
Freeze! Kapow!
Still recharging.
It for the push. We're actually stopping at 147. I was hoping to go to 150, but playing with one vortex is more effort than I'm willing to put in, especially on bronze. So whether trial 147 is enough for a top 50, which was our original aim, come tomorrow we shall see. It wasn't a particularly good run, it was in the snow, and I really can't see the overflows very well with the reflection off the snow. What's an overflow and what's the reflection on the snow? It's impossible for me to see. So I think you'll probably have seen all the runs in their fall. Trials 138, 140, 144, 145, 146, 147. Tomorrow I am going to speedrun story through to the end of World 4. We'll take a look at some gold farming maps on World 4 as well. And possibly a little fun challenge, I don't know yet. We'll see how time's looking. We've got 1 hour 22 left, so there's a lot of time still. We'll be using one of these 30 minute 200% boosters because there is a gold farm going in, because the other aim that we've yet to meet is 10 million gold to take across with us. We'll easily achieve that. So thank you for watching, and we will catch up again tomorrow in the final episode.